Okay.
How are you, Jennifer? It's been a long time.
Good. I'm really good. How are you doing?
Good. I feel like it's been really quite a while since we've seen you.
I know. You know, I took a little break there for a little while, and I have a record coming out a little later this year, so I'll be back.
Kind of holiday time record?
A little bit.
Yeah.
Maybe.
Are you looking forward to that and getting back in the swing of things?
I'm really looking forward to it. I hate watching MTV and saying, when am I going by there?
Exactly.
Nobody misses me.
Now, listen, everyone knows you're a New Yorker, but Miami's kind of a second home for you, right?
Yeah.
I mean, what is it about this city that so many people seem to love?
I don't know. I did a movie here a few years back, and the minute I came, I was like, you know what? I think I'm going to live here.
So you spend more time here now then, safe to say?
I spend a little bit of time here. I spend a lot of time working in Los Angeles, but this is definitely like my second home, my favorite little second home.
Right. Well, you always turn out the fashion. I have to ask you about what you're wearing.
Yes, I'm wearing Stella McCartney.
Awesome.
Lovely designer, lovely English girl
named
Stella McCartney.
Definitely. Anything in the show tonight you're really hoping to see or looking forward to?
I want to see the whole thing.
Yeah.
I really do. I'm looking forward to Usher.
Yeah.
Who I'm introducing. Also Alicia Keys.
Yeah, absolutely.
I snuck into the sound check.
Something special coming,
yeah,
I think.
It was really great.
Jay-Z, people are saying it's going to have a big night, so we'll see.
Kanye.
Yeah, absolutely.
I mean, it's a big night.
Big year for hip-hop, too.
That's right.
To say.
That's
absolutely.
Right.
Well, you look great. It's so good to have you here.
Thank you.
Have a great night.
Thank you. See ya.
Sujin, what's going on?
All right. Well, thank you so much, John.
It's going great. I'm actually shooting my video in 2 weeks.
Ladies and gentlemen, from the upcoming film, Shall We Dance, Jennifer Lopez.
And bought the biggest night in music to the steamiest and sexiest town on the planet. And it is right here, in my backyard, literally, my adopted home of Miami, the town of the endless party. And I know at least the first six rows know what I'm talking about. A night of amazing music where everyone comes together to dress up, dress down, and turn it up in celebration of another incredible year in music and videos. And I can't think of anyone better to get the Mercury rising than the biggest artist of the past year. Give it up, Miami, for the ultimate showman. Usher!